The 18th Battalion was an infantry battalion of the New Zealand Military Forces which served during the Second World War as part of the New Zealand 2nd Division. The 18th Battalion was formed in New Zealand in September 1939 and after a period of training, it embarked for the Middle East and then on to Greece in 1941 as part of the 2nd New Zealand Division. Evacuated from Crete, it then fought in the North African campaign and suffered heavy losses during Operation Crusader. Brought back up to strength, the battalion participated in the breakout of the 2nd New Zealand Division from Minkarkame in June 1942, where it had been encircled by the 21st Panzer Division. In October 1943, the battalion was converted to armor and designated 18th Armored Regiment. To replace men lost at El Alamein, personnel were drawn from a tank brigade being formed in New Zealand. The regiment spent a year in Egypt training with Sherman tanks, before embarking for Italy in October 1943 to join up with the rest of the 2nd New Zealand Division. It participated in the Italian campaign, fighting in actions at Orsana and later at Cassino. The regiment finished the war in Trieste and remained there for several weeks until the large numbers of Yugoslav partisans also present in the city withdrew. Not required for service in the Pacific Theater of Operations, the regiment was disestablished in late 1945.